So let's be honest. Yep. This is not a video about what happened. I'm just here to say thank you to everyone who has been supporting me for this. Yeah, it scares me sometimes when I see 3 or 4 waiting on my channel or chat. But I know, you're just trying to make me feel like scared. Make my eyes raise a little, but have a listen. It can physically harm me or even touch me because I live in a new country. I'm in my own country and I'm safe where I'm at. Hold on. Anyway, it should have been safe something. I know things is weird lately. It's always going on my channel, but they want me to stop. This channel wants me to stop and watch your videos. And they keep saying they have a freaking army. I don't believe them. Besides, I have lots of mods. I made my friend Redstar a mod. Friend, I call the bar here, is also a modder. My friend RPC at Fairmont is a mod, so I'll be okay. I know my audio gets weird, but recording this on the tablet is pretty hard. Since I can't catch audio that clearly, and it's so weird, so sorry about that. Anyway, that's all I want to say. Also, if my friend Ryan, this person, or if this is a good Ryan, just told me that this girl is thinking that Ryan, the real one, has DACA or anyone, she thinks they're with, she's with him, with a huge wish, I mentioned, or something, she needs to get a reality check. Because he might have already girlfriends, so stop. Anyway, that's all for now. I appreciate you guys helping me with this radio. Bye!